Sometimes if you go to a shop to buy something and your credit card with a chip doesn't work the first time, it say that something wrong, cannot read the card or whatever, you want to a little bit wipe off your chip surface here. Sometimes it get kind of dirty, and try again, and normally it should work. Okay, try that first.